I'll read a little bit here from the beginning of my interview with Jerry Garcia. This was in 1983, and it started off, I said, "Does the world seem to be getting weirder and weirder to you?" Garcia, "Yeah, the weirdest thing lately for me was that thing of the Ayatollah and the mind-sweeping children. In the war between Iran and Iraq, he used kids and had them line up like a human chain, holding hands and walk across the minefields because it was cheaper than mine detectors." Question, "That's just unfathomable." Garcia, "It's amazingly inhuman. And people complained about the Shah, a few fingernails and stuff. But this is kids walking across minefields. It's absolutely surreal. How could people go for that?" Question, "But how do you remain optimistic? There's 48 wars going on now simultaneously, and yet the music is joyful. Even Please Don't Murder Me is a joyful song." Garcia, "Well, when things are at that level, there's kind of a beauty to the simplicity of it. I wrote that song when the Zodiac Killer was out murdering in San Francisco. Every night, I was coming home from the studio, and I'd stop at an intersection and look around. And if a car pulled up, it was like, this is it, I'm going to die now. It became a game. Every night, I was conscious of that thing. And the refrain got to be so real to me. Please don't murder me. Please don't murder me."